Listen, it is so dumb the way mothers yell, drink your milk, because if the poor kid don't, he's going to turn into a dwarf or something, right? But do those mothers ever go near the stuff? Never. So how come kids need milk? And grown-ups don't? I mean, absolutely everybody needs milk.
So some mothers can switch to other things, but I shan't. Never. I mean, absolutely never. Do let me show you why.